USA Christian News. Megan Kelly of Compassion International has dedicated her life to protecting children from abuse, neglect, or exploitation.
I am our child protection advisor based at our Global Ministry Center in Colorado Springs, and my role is to help support all of our programmatic offices, and currently we're in 25 countries with 26 offices. That really means that we are working towards preventing abuse from occurring and responding well if abuse does happen to the 2 million beneficiaries that we serve.
She tells us preventing abuse is the key for these children so they can grow up to live the lives that God intended for them.
It's not that children who have been harmed can't meet those outcomes, but that creates additional barriers for them to overcome. And so if we can do everything that we can to prevent abuse and encourage a healthy environment for them to grow up in, the more we're able to help release them from poverty in Jesus' name.
With USA Radio Network, I'm John Clemens.